Eduardo Cojuangco Jr., Filipino politician. Eduardo, Danding, Murphy Cojuangco Jr., June 10, 1935 – June 16, 2020, was a Filipino businessman and politician. He was the chairman and CEO of San Miguel Corporation, the largest food and beverage corporation in the Philippines and Southeast Asia. He was a former Philippine ambassador and former governor of Tarlac. In 2016, his personal wealth was estimated at US$1.1 billion. It was estimated that, at one time, his business empire accounted for 25% of the gross national product of the Philippines. As of July 2017, his personal wealth was estimated at US$1.16 billion. He has been called one of the country's leading businessmen. In this Philippine name, the middle name or maternal family name is Murphy and the surname or paternal family name is Cojuangco. Quick facts: the Honorable, preceded by political life. Cojuangco was a close advisor and personal friend to former Philippine President Ferdinand E. Marcos, which led to his estrangement from his cousin, Corazon Aquino, who, after Marcos' ouster, succeeded him as president. He was a member of the group nicknamed the Rolex Labindalawa, a group of 12 men who were closest to Marcos and allegedly were his enforcers of martial law. He was also an honorary member of PMA Class 1951. Cojuangco also was accused by the military men at the scene of Benigno Aquino Jr. assassination, as the leader who orchestrated the crime. He was the chairman emeritus of the Nationalist People's Coalition, the party he founded in 1992, which served as his vehicle to further his aspirations in the 1992 presidential elections. He was a candidate for the Philippine presidency in 1992, ultimately losing in a tight election to Fidel V. Ramos. Ramos received 23.6% of the vote. Miriam Defensor Santiago came in second with 19.7% and Cojuangco came in third with 18.2%. He further tested the political waters in 2003, intending to run in the 2004 presidential election, but soon withdrew. Sports Patron. Cojuangco advocated sports in the country, notably basketball, having supported it since the 1980s as a basketball godfather with his Northern Consolidated team. Through San Miguel Corporation, he was able to own three teams in the Philippine Basketball Association, the flagship San Miguel Beermen, Barangay Ginebra San Miguel, and Star Hotshots. He was also a key benefactor of the De La Salle Green Archers men's basketball team. Personal life. Cojuangco was the eldest child of Eduardo C. Cojuangco Sr., and Josephine B. Murphy. His mother, the daughter of an Irish-Canadian U.S. Army volunteer who married a Filipina woman, was born and raised in Baguio. His father Eduardo Sr., the son of Molesio Cojuangco, was of Chinese descent. Cojuangco was educated at Lafayette College. Besides English and standard Tagalog, Filipino, national and official languages, he also spoke the Filipino regional dialects of Ilocano and Kapampangan, mother dialect, which are the native languages of Tarlac Province. He was married to Soledad, Gretchen, upon Cojuangco of Negros Occidental. They have four children, Margarita, Tina, Cojuangco Barrera, Luisa, Lise, Cojuangco Cruz, Carlos Charlie, Cojuangco and Marcos Mark Cojuangco, citation needed. As of 2018, he lived with his partner, 1,976 na binibining Pilipinas Universe winner Eileen, Leng, Damiles. They have two daughters. He died on June 16, 2020 due to heart failure and pneumonia at the St. Luke's Medical.